Staraptor intimidates its opponent. Illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. Lantern is sent out. The red corner is already poisoned. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. Togekiss restored its health. Ouch! It was paralyzed. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Scizor is sent out. Togekiss starts to attack. A beautiful attack. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A beautiful attack. Is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Lantern restored its health. Both corners are carefully examining their opponent. Lantern starts to attack. A brilliant hit. Togekiss restored its health. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. Not much has happened. Who will change things up? Togekiss became confused. Oh no! It attacked itself! Lantern restored its health. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Staraptor is sent out. T- Togekiss uses its move. Staraptor suffers from poison. The battle's outcome is still up in the air. Who will reach for victory first? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! It snapped out of its confusion. Massive damage. It's down to the damage from poison. Is sent out. It's down and out. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. Dragonite is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Rushing blow! It couldn't take it. It's down! Scizor is sent out. Scizor starts to attack. A rigid shot. Dragonite restored its health and feels the relief. The battle is getting intense. Rushing blow! It's down and out! Azumarill is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. It went down! The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game.